Assalamu
alaikum, Shaykh. Wa alaikum
assalam. This is Yusuf from New Jersey.
Brother Yusuf from New Jersey. How can I help you, Yusuf?
What sunnah acts should be performed on a newborn?
Jazakallah khairah. The sunnah is when the child is born, is number one to call them, name them, give them a Muslim name. Abdullah, Abdurrahman, the best, Muhammad, Ahmed. Sisters, girls should be Muslim names in general. Shouldn't be like non-Muslims' names. And the seventh day, you take off some of their hair, yani with scissors, and you give in sadaqah the weight of that hair. Just give sadaqah on that day. And if you're able to, on the seventh day, the 14th, the 21st, offer aqiqah, one lamb for a girl, two for a boy, and then bring them up as Muslims. That's what you should do regarding Muslims.